you're wearing a flower.
Thank you.
Well, didn't compliment, just observed.
I know, isn't it?
Why are you wearing that?
Why does Barney do anything ever?
Exactly. Science! There is an 83% correlation between the times men wear boutonnieres and the times they get laid. Think about it. Proms, weddings, grandma's funerals, thanks for the redhead, Nana. The Everyday Boutonniere by Stinson.
And nope. Say what you will about the porn industry. They're hard workers.
What about that chick, Jackie?
Hey, I was just trying to be a good best man. Paratrooping. You know, when you go out of town, but instead of getting a hotel room, you go straight to a bar with the sole intention of hooking up with the girl so you have a place to stay.
Oh, you mean banging for roof.
We're both best men.
No, seriously, you guys are co-best men.
Of course. They reminded you of...
our teddies?
They reminded you of your teddies. Thank you, Gina.
How do you know her name?
I got left at the altar. I'm the bass player for Cheap Trick.
All right, I promise.
I'm serious.
So am I. No strippers.
Now say it without winking.
No strippers.
You just winked.
No, I didn't. If Ted says that PJ is important to the company, then PJ is not going anywhere.
See? He's very valuable.
Whoa. PJ's a guy? Robin, seriously, just make this easier on yourself and give us the tape.
No.
Do you, Ted, middle name omitted, Mosby, swear to uphold this broth?
You gotta go scuba instructor.
You're kidding me.
She got the bends.
Yeah, she did. The name's Barney. What I want is you. Sorry, buddy. I wish I could help you. My hands are tied. Oh, no, wait. That was last night. And it is on.
Hi, while we're on the subject of family, I'm pretty sure you banged my mom. Mom beats sister.
I never banged your mom.
You just did the winking thing again.
No, I didn't. Here to give him something. Gotcha. Nice. Yeah, I have a whip guy. Sorry, my intern had to leave.
Oh, well, that's too bad. I'm Anna, by the way.
Ted Mosby, architect.
Excellent, excellent, excellent.
I'm guessing something that explosive has to be registered with the proper authorities.
Just a j. Hey, check it out. Robin and I have been keeping a tally of how many beds we've done it in. We're up to 83 and a half.
A half?
19th century Ottoman in an antique shop. Oh, I almost forgot. Bring a poncho. The first two rows get wet. Ted Mosby, architect.
Can we use your shower?
And it is on. I'm pretty sure it's a hernia. Can you check again?
Really? A genie comes out of it?
Only if you rub it hard enough. Oh, please, you barely know this girl. What's her favorite color? Is she a cat person or a dog person? Is she open to a three-way? Ted, I do more research than this before buying a cell phone. And FYI, yes, I have three-way calling.
Homo erectus, indeed.
No, it's more than that. It's like all the stuff he used to love, he suddenly has no interest in anymore.
Oh. Ah, wink.
That didn't happen.
You're right, it didn't.
You just winked.
No, it didn't.
You just did it again! Look,
bottom line. Wow, you know, I really should check out this Subway. Heard so much about it. Wow, look at me, slumming it. Maybe I'll make a weekend out of it and I'll call my bridge and tunnel girl tonight. And that's the intersection.
That's in Brooklyn. How are we ever gonna get there in time?
Way ahead of you.
I am in the upright and locked position.
Come on, Lily. Get your head out of your ass.
2, 3, 4!
Girls will go and girls will come, but
there's only one absolute.
Hi there. We've had a lot of fun tonight, but on a more serious note, this is the time of year when we remember the importance of giving. And there's no greater gift than the gift of booty. So, this holiday season, why not bang someone in need? I'm Barney Stinson, and that's one to grow on.
Daddy's home.